Hey guys, it's Nick. Hey, I just hurt my elbow for some reason.
Ow, God, what the hell happened?
So we're gonna continue on with Bendy and the Ink Machine, Chapter 4, and we're going to see how far I can get. Here we go. So we just got back from a 6-hour drive to Minneapolis, or from Minneapolis back home, so I might be a little bit out of it, but of course, what's new about that? I got to see some good friends, got to see some crazy new shops that opened up there, get some RPG books, which I don't really need because I got too many that will never be played. But I just want to give a shout out to Eric and Tom and Lisa and Liam and Shauna and everybody else up there. It was a great time, thanks. Sophie got some, went to the Mall of America. Sophie got some Poppy Playtime stuff. Actually, official Poppy Playtime stuff, not that knockoff stuff that you get from Wish. She actually got a shirt and
Poppy. All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Rescue Boris. So there's an achievement I saw that you have to eat all the bacon soup in the game. That ain't gonna happen. I've missed so much of it already. So one thing I've learned about this game is if you don't have a weapon, they're gonna give you one. They're not gonna make you fight anything without one, unless you just run. Hello, Bendy. Whoa. This guy's nuts. That at all. That wasn't creepy at all. So, Grant Cohen's office. No thanks. I bet it opens up later.
Definitely something missing here. Ugh.
And now we go back to Grant. I don't think Bendy has it. Here it is. Locate the secret passage. Well, that is really disturbing. So I came in, and now it's locked. And I can't get out. Interesting. Okay. to around. So it looks like 5 lights.
So that's how it works.
Oh, I didn't even look on that side. Oh, they're all gone. That's great. I like that. That's really cool, though. They just kind of disappeared. Nothing on this one, right? I know that he's watching us through those cardboard cutouts of himself. That's even weird.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things I'm sure. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow, says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
One left. Enter the darkness. Oh, that's lovely. Oh my God. Here we go. Check back here, because I always check the corners and stuff. If I die, I die. What's the big deal, right? Switch. Might come in handy in a second. Aha! See? Another, yeah.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Well, there is a way. It's not you. It's you. Lob of ink on me. It made a cup. do with the cup? Oh, I need to cure. There's a ton of gears, right? If I can get back there, though, that's the thing. Where is this thing at? Come on, where are you? If it's sitting right next to it. Oh yeah, I probably should warn you that I've never played this before. I've played first three levels. This one, never played it, never watched a video on it, nothing. I have no idea. Now I gotta find that gear. So it's gotta be in here. Oh, I bet you have to just keep making items and see if you finally make one, right? The cup is gone. Am I just missing something? Is this what's gonna happen all the time? Because there's nothing up here, right? I mean, I can keep trying. These doors don't open. One at a time. Okay.
up.
Second handle or something that I'm not. Ugh. Here. Dog bone. Up. Here. There we go. Alright. See? I knew it. Yes, that looks like fun and safe. Thank you for that. Pretty much knew that was going to happen. Really need that. Ugh. Here we go. So one thing I've noticed so far is there's no hiding places, there's no safe ones. So is it gonna get harder now? The jump scares have ramped up a little bit.
He always finds me. Oh no! I just wanna go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
Oh,
are these guys? Bye, guys. I'll help you out if I can. That's so weird. They're just sitting there staring at you. Come up and see me. Storage 9. Not open. Good to know that's down here.
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie, like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
Huh. Look at this place. They really did a lot of work on this game. Backstory and all that stuff. Just... I have a feeling that now that I opened 9, something's going to come out. just open. Wow. Save spot.
Another day, another dollar.
At this place.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Tell me, are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
I understand that you gotta go through all of these things to find switches. It's fine. But, if you know me, you know I'm gonna look through everything. Every way. Okay, so. Haunted house. Nice. Okay. So. Power. Which one's... Alright, now that I know what to do, let's give this another shot. That's tough. Thank you. out of ammo. So, okay, so I get it. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, I have a feeling this will be easier on PC. What is he doing? What the hell? There's gotta be a trick to this, right? What? Okay, so what? I beat that one. Let's see. That's better. All right. might get frustrating. For me and for you. Holy moly. Better. God damn it. This is getting hard. Come on. Oh, God. This is getting worse. I'm just getting worse and worse. Come on. Memorize the pattern here. Ugh. I kind of wonder how many people had trouble with this the entire time. Why can't I figure these out? Why are these so hard? Why does he throw behind him? I know there's a trick. There's gotta be a trick. That doesn't make any sense. See? Am I just missing something? Like, why does he throw it like that? I don't get it.
Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Could be that I am so tired that this is going to get to me real fast. But it said there's four games, right? There's four. I get frustrated. Okay. 43 minutes? This is gonna take me forever. It's gotta be easier on a computer. Got a mouse, everything's easier on a computer. I think that's going to be it for tonight. I will see you guys later. It's been fun, but this is getting too much and I'm really tired, so we'll talk to you later. Bye.